sôm trình cùi.
Ông chủ nhà bạc ca mình to cách đầm cá để tê vị thì vì ní ông chủ nhà bạc ca cái đây sầm đại to mọt từ lứa sầm na đó bó nguồn chía xong ở từ tua dọc kho tàng thứ mấy anh nói là ông tam vị thiên bài sầm phật anh nói vị thiên bốn nay vị thiên tây khnông trái cho từng nâng sầm na đó bó cầu mì thủy cà bi cái đây nguồn chía xong ở ông chủ nhà từ tua dọc kho tàng thứ mấy đại chiếc bắp chấm lóng po thom chiết nơi rùa phiếp cả đắp prạ rồi bỏ thân nia kia campuchia chỉ tràn sập núp ông chùm rác cất súng co thả ai cả sàn ít tây ban prapa nơi khlong pil chùm rác cá bị thay mình sờ mảnh từ thay đi đập bi khai say ha chín năm bị phong đập ram được thời đói phần miên cá chùm to to và lời rùa phiếp tiếng ní cứ như rùa phiếp nơi cả đắp prạ po thom chiết đại sầm nai rùa phiếp po so nương khmai rùa bỏ vía มีในครองสนมเรือหรือหายไอกระซ่าเบย์สลักไซส์สปรัมซานสปรัมนูตรองเลย์อีออนโซนโซนหกสมเบย์ห้าสมเบย์หกสมเบย์ดอลโซนโซนหกสมเบย์ห้าสมเบย์หกสมบุญโซนโซนหกสมเบย์ห้าสมเบย์มาพิมพ์เปิลหนึ่งโซนโซนหกสมเบย์ห้าสมเปิลเจ็ดสปีอาศัยฮันนี่อองจุนเรียไอกระเพียบตามสำนักสมรบมีทวีกาพิกาเดย์ลงมือจีตัวใบยางนาก็ดอยองจุ่มเนื้อส้มลึกลอยเปียกีแตงอถาประสันบะมีนเปียกีบะเปียกีมีหม่อมน้องปลาพระไอกระซานามุ้ยเนื้อขนมหม่อมลองเปียจุ่มจุ่มเนื้อให้ได้ไอกระซานุมันมีเนื้อขนมสมเรืองตีนุเปียกีเตยไตเถือกาสนาส้มจิ้มมุนขนมเปียบริยสัมสรบมันเม้นเนื้อตีจังกรอยในกาจุ่มจุ่มเนื้อในตีส้มจืดดำนางสาปริญญามีนสมนัวมันโตชมพูสะใสนี
่ Thank you, Mr. President. Good afternoon to all. Sir, when you worked at the Truk Yang Dam, were you aware of any visits of people from Phnom Penh?
Đăng ông pi đầm na tia sana cách được ca chọc tôi bình đất na mui pi vì cả mà bị bà bị nôm pin thế
bạn nhom sau bạn đừng nói xa thả vì lúc nhom cùng để vừa cả để tấu thì ắt bạn đừng thả cây tu cần nết tới
okay thank you. Now, when we ended this morning, you would explain that after you were removed from the assignment of collecting fertilizer and given a job distributing rice, who did you distribute rice to? Was it to a mobile brigade? Was it to a district sector?
Bạn có nó cứ chạy nó không trở lại tầm bọn mà.
When you say it was distributed within the sector's committee, I'm a bit confused. Does that mean you distributed the rice throughout the sector, Sector 5, or do you mean only to the committee members? Can you explain?
But
how many people received the rice that you distributed? How many workers were there at the time?
Đại ban tổ tụ ông co bị lộ.
Thì chuẩn mà tam cực này nhóm nó chạm bán hai chỉ chiêng phi mơn này từ lặn
Where did you receive the rice from?
Lok tutul ban angkor mo pi na.
Angkor nu ka le ke chat tang oy to tver ke oy tau yok srau tam sahakor ba. Tam srok yok mok ken hai yok mok bak oy chlat ba.
Okay, so you took the rice from the cooperatives
that were growing rice
and then distributed it, took it to a warehouse, if I understand correctly, and then distributed it to the workers, to approximately 20,000 workers. Is that correct? Did I understand correctly? I don't want to put, I'm just trying to see if I understand you. Now, sir, this numbers, I know that you're making estimates, but in your written in your interview with DC CAM page, the Khmer is 007-28822, the French 011-23731, and in English it's 007-31139. You said you distributed it to 32,000 workers. Can you just explain, do you think it was 20,000 or 32,000? Can you explain the difference?
Okay,
thank you. When you distributed the rice, who did you give it to? Did you give it to individual workers or did you give it to leaders? Who did you take the rice to?
Có chạy ơi tôi tam pro chỉ lặt đây vô một nông bản ní ban một bị sọ hạt ní miền Nè đầm nang kê mô dụng có tớ chết nô tam phải lặn Tam con kê mà
Do you recall now how the rice was kept? Was it in bags? Or how did you actually give it to them?
Có trọ chuyện báo mà trọ chuyện báo hay dùng một tốc tốc bàn chạy
Did you distribute rice every day, every week? How often would it be distributed?
Ngày rồi có rồi à tết
chạy có nút
Now, the word, by the way, you used offensive, well, I'm familiar with that as a military term, but what did you mean by the word offensive? What did it mean at that time when you used that word?
Vây sầm rọ nó bàn này thà Pê là sầm rọ nó khi Prăng khom thư mách ai rùi Địch phèn ca ai mùi nó Trao tự thư ai rùi Đó hãy sầm rọ à bạn
So So about how many bags would you distribute per day?
Angkor prahel che ponman bao lok chai knong muay thngai.
Knong muay thngai ko yeung chai tu tam chumnun dal kanlang dal mok baek no ap ma tha ma bao vi mien 400 kapong. Tae ba mne 3 kapong cứ từ tam nó tấu chôn cá có vị o chỉ từ sam sập báo à nó mà tùy tiện tôi mà đừng mà
Thank you, but I'm just asking if you can, if you recall now, do you recall how many bags you distributed in a day or in a month? Do you recall what that statistic was?
Yes, I can
recall what that statistic was.
So do you mean 30 bags per day were distributed from your warehouse to different, in a total, 30 bags per day to different districts? Do I understand correctly? So some bag, maybe three districts each got 10 for a total of 30? Is that what you mean?
Chúng ta sẽ có khoảng 10 bao rồi còn chăng
ấy, lúc miền này thành chăng rồi chăng mình. Bạn nó tôi tạm cần lăng là bỏ sọ, nên thà sọ nam miền cần lăng và chạy chun cá ngày nay chạy oi sọ này ngày nó chạy oi sọ này phát đồ này là mà.
A can of rice, do you recall approximately how many kilos that was? What part of a kilo was in one can of rice?
Ta mui kompong nó bao nhiêu cái tôi chia kilo về smart nâng phần man phía này kilo kilogram này.
Mui kilo buôn kompong, ta mà mui kompong nó cứ từng ốc nha mới pro nhom lại nó cứ về một tuần. Chạy chỉ buồn mất rồi chạy mình tránh miệng để chạy.
Okay, so it's a quarter of a kilo per can. Just so we understand, the cans that you're talking about used, were these the condensed milk cans?
Lượng giấy nó lượng giấy pi cầm bóng tự đọc cô dương đó này.
Bạn vòng tự đọc cô bạn.
So that would mean that in 100 kilos, you would have 400 cans of rice.
Like we previously said that one bag equaled
400 cans. So were the bags then, did they weigh 100 kilos each?
Bạn mười bao mười rồi cái lỗ.
Thank you. Now,
bà xong ọc cún.
What happened if people were not able to meet their quota? Did they receive the full ration of three cans per day, whatever the ration was for that day?
តារបបអាហារនឹងវាត្រូវកាត់បន្ថយឬក៏យ៉ាងម៉េចដែរទទួលបានយ៉ាងម៉េចដែរសាក់សីកំតនឆ្លើយសូមអញ្ជើញលោកមេធាវីការពារលោកខៀវសំផន
បាទសូមអរគុណលោកវិធានខ្ញុំសូមជំទាស់ចំពោះសំណួរនេះដោយសារជាប្រភេទសំណួរឧបមានវិធីបាទសូមអរគុណ
This witness worked at the dam.
សាសេរូបគាត់ធ្វើការនៅការដ្ឋានលើកទំនប់នោះខ្ញុំសួរគាត់តាមរយៈបទពិសោធន៍របស់គាត់ផ្ទាល់នៅពេលអ្នកណាម្នាក់
មានចាស់អបញ្ហានោះបញ្ហាដែលធ្វើបានមិនបានណានោះនៅលើតាមកងតាមក្រមវិទេសព្រោះខ្ញុំដឹងតែដល់ថ្ងៃបើកមកបើកបានព្រោះនោះនៅតាមគេនោះព្រោះរួចមិនរួចឬក៏បានមិនបានព្រោះខាងអ្នកបើកអង្គអត់មានទាក់ទងអីទៅគិតរឿងទេបាទ
Now, when you were working in that sector, mobile brigade, did you have contact with the sector, when you were distributing rice, working distributing rice for the sector of mobile brigade, did you have contact with the secretary of sector 5?
No, ទូនកាលកិនអោយអ្នកផ្សេងមើលមកអបមាដោយថាក្នុងមួយខែយើងហូបអស់ 3000 បាវតែបើដឹកមក 6000 នោះវាសល់ប្រមាណណាមើលអារឿងសល់ឬក៏វាអស់មិនមែន
Who was the sector leader when you were sector leaders when you were in that position distributing rice? Can you tell us something about Rin? Where was he from? Do you recall the town that he was from or the province?
Thank
you. We don't want you to guess. Thank you for telling us that. Now, tell us a little bit about Rin's, what he was like as a leader of the sector. How was he as the sector leader? Can you give us any details about that?
តែអានេះដែលខ្ញុំផ្ទាល់នៅឃើញច្បាស់ព្រោះគាត់នេះអត្តចរិតគាត់តែទៅដល់គឺគាត់ចាប់ពង្គីចាប់ដងរែកចបទៅកាប់ដីបណ្ដោយនឹងជាបញ្ហាអីព្រោះគាត់ទៅកាប់ដីចោះមក
I mean, he worked together with others.
Is that what you mean?
What happened to Rin?
Do you know his fate? Lục đăng tế.
Này, bên còi mổ, con sập từ khi phập đồ cất tàu phân tế mình đừng cất phập tụ phăng nào.
Thank you, Mr. Witness, and just for your honors, there are two documents relevant to the fate of Rin. One is E3-2254 in Khmer. The page, the relevant page with the ERN is 008-6766. In French, it is 00834853, and in English it is 00789707. It's indicated on that list, S21, that Rin was finished in 1978. We also have a document,
E3-7403, which is the confession of Rin.
Certainly, should I repeat any of them?
Okay.
Again, for 22E3-2254, the relevant ERNs are 00086-7666, in French, 00834853, and in English, 00789707. The other document I mentioned, which is the confession of Rin, is document E3-7403. Mr. Witness, had you ever heard that Rin was arrested and taken to
S21?
Do you know who it was that replaced Rin?
ក្រោយមកមានតែលឺថាជាចាមកាត់ជាគណៈតំបន់មនុស្សអាសន្នជំនួសរិន.
And just so we're clear, Ye Chaim is the same person as Im Chan, a woman from the southwest zone. Do you know who it was that was the sector chief immediately before Rin? Who Rin replaced as the chief of Sector 5?
Mun Rin Plem Plem.
And is Chiel the son of Ru Nhiem?
Ta Chiel ni chi kon pro robos Ru Nhiem rư men de.
Do you recall when it was
that Rin
became the sector chief and when he disappeared? Can you give us an approximate month and year of those two events?
Do you recall when it was that Rin became the sector chief?
Đơm cho nam chật và một biện còn đào cho nam và bỏ nó nâng khe nà ê nà viện trăm.
I'm not clear on which of the two dates I asked about your answer. Maybe it's my fault for asking for two things at once. Let's go to when the issue of when Rin disappeared was no longer the sector chief. Do you remember how long that was before the Vietnamese came? Was it a few months or more than a year?
Oh, but I don't know if I'm going to
be here.
Okay, thank you. Do you recall for about how long Rin was the chief of the sector?
Sir,
I believe you earlier talked about Mong as being the person who replaced Lum as the district chief in Krea. Do you know what
happened to Mong?
Do you recall what year he was arrested?
Thank
you. What about his deputy? Do you recall his name? Can you tell us whether he was arrested? Was that Sam At?
Chmuh Sam At, chang hello.
Chmuh At.
Did you know a before Chiel was the sector chief, who was the sector
chief?
Ta Hung, Mo Hung.
What happened to Ta Hung?
Ta mien avai kat laeng chompuh Ta Hung.
ព្រោះខ្ញុំក៏មិនដឹងសន្តានភាពឬក៏បញ្ហាអីដែលខ្ញុំត្រូវដឹងប៉ុន្តែយើងចេះតែឮថាវាបាត់ខ្លួននៅគេចាប់ដែរ
When did
some Jin look me to be copy look here in Paul?
សូមអរគុណលោកប្រធានខ្ញុំសូមសហប្រតិញ្ញាមេត្តាផ្ទៀងផ្ទាត់ទៅលើឯកសារ
Yes, it's on the page in Khmer. It's at the very top of the page. I think I read out before the ERN number. 00-8676-766. It's the very first name on the top of the page. So,
Your
Honors, we read it as Rin, and it says Chief Sector, or he says Secretary Sector 5.
ជាលេខាតំបន់ 5 ក៏នៅក្នុងត្រង់
Thank you. So,
sir,
can you describe what happened in Krayan Praya in Sector 5 with these various arrests, without going through many names with you? Can you tell us, you've talked about a number of individuals disappearing. Was there some pattern that you can explain about what happened?
ខ្ញុំវាអាចដឹងថាអ្នកដែលបាត់ខ្លួននោះគឺបើតាមឃុំតាមអីផ្សេងទៀតខ្ញុំដាក់មិនសោបានទេប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំដឹងថាស្រុកពនិព្រះដូចតមងដូចតវ៉ាល់ដូចតាសំអាតអានោះខ្ញុំឲ្យតែឆាងមួយឆាង
Did people come in from outside the zone into Sector 5 when you were there during the regime? What happened regarding arrests and disappearances when the Southwest group arrived? Did they stop? Did they increase? Explain what happened.
ការបាត់ខ្លួននោះតាមខ្ញុំគិតមានពីមុនភាកនីរដីមកក៏ឮថាមានបាត់នេះបាត់នោះនេះនេះនោះដែរប៉ុន្តែយើងវាមិនដឹងតែដល់ភាកនីរដីមកក៏នៅតែមានបន្តបាទ
Okay, thank you.
A
couple other names quickly to run by you. Tahat
from Tamahat.
Do you know someone by that name?
Ta luk skol chmuh ni dae rite.
Tahat men thmop pu ni khnum srok hai mue sruol. Dei khnum srok hai. Chvai srok khnum srok. Ni ko dak chlam hai khnum at dang nae.
I'm sure the error is mine. Can you explain what happened to him?
Ta luk aich ponyul pi het ka dae kat lang chmuh kwat te nyei pi tahat ni.
Jay pi reung het ka ei phseing phseing pi panha nae ke trau chap khluon trau ei pu khnyom mun dang te pon dang tha manuh bat dang tha manuh bat cha tha ke chap tung os ta khnia no.
And then I have another name, Tap Heng,
which
I had listed as Phnom Srok, but maybe I misunderstood a previous answer you gave in another interview. Do you know a Tap Heng from Phnom Srok?
Ta luk skol Tap Heng dae mok pi Phnom Srok te.
Ba nyum skol Tap Heng nu ko ke chap dae Phnom Srok la.
There's another, I want to read something else to you. It's from a book. It's E3-15-93, the Kiernan book. The ERN in Khmer is 00-63-7738. In French, the ERN is 06-39-0009. And in English, 006-7-8-6-1-6. And in this book, the author wrote, sir, please listen carefully. In Prayanet Praya, the base people also suffered from the Southwest domination.
Kor
says that he had been on good terms with the Northwest cadres, quote, who were their children and relatives, unquote. But the Southwesterners killed these local cadres, alienating the peasantry and producing a new solidarity between new and base people. Local peasants concur. Sarun, working in the district, Chalet, recalls the arrival of male and female cadres from the southwest in early 1977. They were very tough and began a large-scale series of arrests and executions. Anyone in any way connected with the Lon Nol government disappeared, including former village chiefs and school teachers, and people who had been Lon Nol soldiers even just for one day. Sarun's boyhood friend from his village was arrested and killed. Did you, sir, ever have any experience along these lines? When the Southwest cadres came, did you see them? Was there any new effort to look for Lon Nol persons with a background in the Lon Nol army or government?
Um, I have an objection to this question. I think for various reasons.
First of all,
it's a leading question in the sense that this witness has not been asked any questions so far to this witness as the alleged fate of Lon Nol officials. So I think it would be now standard practice to first ask an open question whether this witness knows anything about this, then possibly confront him with this excerpt from Keenan. I also have an objection to this particular excerpt because we have no idea who the sources are that Keenan is basing himself upon. Plus, the excerpt seems to look at the treatment of base people, and has nothing to do with the arrest that we were just talking about. Plus, in addition, this witness has said that Rin, who had replaced Hun, was a Southwest Zone cadre. He was a very mild and very fair person, so I'm not quite sure where this is all coming from. So I have an objection on various grounds, multiple grounds.
Thank
you. First of all, Your Honor, I think when counsel says that the witness said that Rim was a mild-mannered and fair person, I don't recall him saying that. I recall him saying Rim worked, would come to the work site and would work himself. That's a different quality. Secondly, regarding the sources, in fact, they are named. The names are given in Kiernan's book of the people that he has interviewed, both in the text and in footnotes. And of course, that would go to the weight in any event. In regards to the issue of whether or not this is relevant, in my understanding of the defense, particularly the Nguyen Chia defense, is it's their position that the Southwest Zone had an order from Tam Mok not to touch Lon Nol officers, that the policy of the Southwest was not to touch them. So it's directly relevant to that defense contention unless they have abandoned it. And I did ask the witness about the pattern of arrests, an open question, once the Southwest Zone came. Now I'm asking him to comment on this more specific discussion of the pattern.
May I proceed?
Sir, when the Southwest Zone came into into your area, were there any particular kinds of people that they were looking for as far as you could determine by who they arrested or what questions they
asked?
បានពេលនោះខ្ញុំនៅចលាន់ហើយនេះមិនសូវបានដឹងរឿងរ៉ាវនៅតាមសហករណ៍ទេព្រោះនៅដាច់ទៅខ្ញុំសូវបានដឹងរឿងរ៉ាវមានណាដើរហើបានដឹងរឿងទាំងអស់ទេបាន
Did you ever hear any announcements on the radio after the Southwest came about traitors in various parts of the region?
មានវិទ្យុគ្មានអីណាស្ដាប់មកអត់ដឹងទាំងអស់បើតាមការពិតគឺមិនដឹងមកវាអត់មានអីស្ដាប់
Well, sir, wasn't there Phnom Penh radio? Wouldn't that be broadcast
at meetings?
ខ្ញុំដែលនៅចុះដូចមិនដែលបានមានវិទ្យុវាអីស្ដាប់ទេមកគេអ្នកទូលខុសត្រូវអីទៅមានធំធំតែយើងនៅដេតអោចមុំមុំអត់វាមានហ្មង
Let me read you another extract from the same book
and suppose
ERN numbers are KMI 006 37984French 00 63 9 2 02 at the bottom and on to the next page. And in English it's 00 6 7 8 7 1 0. Says in region 5 in mid 1977 Runyam Sun Deal was briefly taken over from Hing as secretary of sector of region 5. He was now replaced by a southwest zone cadre Heng Rin. In late 1978 western zone officials had already begun to take over the Sisiphon district or region 5. Refugees reported that under the old leaders a lot were allowed to slip by, but the new leaders punished every infraction. They were unbearable. On 26 June, Western units took over the Tamapuk district headquarters, also in Region 5. They, quote, arrested the five-man ruling committee and disarmed the 100-man district civil militia. From there, the operation fanned out to the district's 15 cooperatives, unquote. Then on 5 July, the newcomers officially announced that of the 70,000 citizens in the district, 40,000 were traitors who had collaborated with the U.S. Central Intelligence Agency and concealed the names of former Lon Nol soldiers and agents of Thailand and Vietnam. Sir, do you recall any announcement that people from this district, from Tamapuk, were traitors who had collaborated with the CIA, Vietnam, and Thailand? Okay, thank you.
Sir,
did you know the name of Rin's wife? Did you know if Rin had a 13-year-old niece?
Ta luk dang tha Rin kot mien khmuoy srey ayu 13 chnam dae te.
At ban dang khnyom rueng khmuoy rueng ay at dang sok.
Your Honor, the previous document that I had mentioned, P3-2254, also lists Rin's woman on the same page and a 13-year-old girl on the same page below Heng Rin's name. So I'm almost finished with my questions for you. I'd like to end by asking you for a reaction to something Kyu Sampan has written.
And
this is document E3/18. In Khmer, it's 00101038 78. In French, it's 00595 4 9 2. And in English, it's 00101037823. Khmer Sampan wrote, maybe it was naive for me to allow myself to become obsessed by the dam reservoir complexes, the seawalls and the canals that began to appear and which raised the prospects of the modern Cambodian countryside for which I had long hoped. Maybe it was naivete that finally brought me to trust Pol Pot, to submit to the general discipline and to cloister myself in his headquarters without the slightest idea of his ultra-radical policy and his brutal methods were bleeding the nation dry and making it a weak defendant against Vietnam. First of all, sir, did you notice among the leadership an obsession with building dams? Would you agree with Khmer Sampan that Pol Pot's ultra-radical policy and brutal methods led Cambodia dry and made it weak against Vietnam?
Oui, merci, Monsieur le Président. Je pense que je suis obligé d'objecter à ce stade. La réponse précédente de Monsieur le témoin est très claire. Nous ne sommes pas face à un témoin expert. On lui pose des questions sur ce qu'il a vécu, sur ce que lui, éventuellement, ce dont il peut témoigner. Nous lui posons des questions générales après une lecture générale d'un document que son contenu ne connaît pas. Je pense que ce n'est pas dans les attributions de Monsieur le témoin.
I'm happy to rephrase the question. Sir, based upon your own experience, what you saw in Prayanetprea, did you see ultra-radical policies inflicted upon the ordinary people based upon the arrests and disappearances that you witnessed? Did you believe that this ended up making the country weaker? Did you observe that?
តោចតាចហើយក៏វាមិនបានគិតពីរឿងបញ្ហាអស់នោះទេព្រោះសំខាន់ទី1 គឺអាយុជីវិតទី2 គឺខំរោឆ្រក់ឆ្នាំនោះខ្លាំងមិនសូវបានជាគិតថាថយចុះថយឡើងមិនអានោះទុកឲ្យគេខាងលើទៅព្រោះខ្ញុំអត់
I Thank you, Mr. President. I don't have further questions. I'll turn it over to my colleagues from the civil police.
សូមអញ្ជើញលោកមេធាវីតំណាងដើមដឹងនាំមុខតំណាងដើមរដ្ឋបាវិនីបាទសូមគ្រប់លោកប្រធានសូមគ្រប់លោកស្រីចៅក្រមមេធាវីនាំមុខសូមអនុញ្ញាតលោកប្រធានផ្ទៃសិទ្ធិនៅក្នុងការសួរសាកសួររូបនេះជូនលោកស្រីមេធាវីទីស៊ីណាហើយនឹងបន្តទៅនេះគឺបន្តដោយលោកស្រីមេធាវីម៉ារីគីរ៉ូសូមលោកប្រធានអនុញ្ញាតសូមអរគុណ
សូមអរគុណលោកប្រធាននិងជាបឋមនាងខ្ញុំសូមគោរពលោកប្រធានលោកចៅក្រមក្រុមប្រឹក្សានិងអង្គសមនាការទាំងមូលហើយនិងសូមគោរពលោកសាក់សីនាងខ្ញុំឈ្មោះទីសិលណាជាមេធាវីតំណាងដើមដងរដ្ឋវេនីហើយមុននឹងធ្វើការតាំងសំណួរជូនលោកខ្ញុំសូមធ្វើការបញ្ជាក់ ជាមួយនឹងលោកតេតតងទៅនឹងចម្លើយដែលលោកបានឆ្លើយជាមួយនឹងសហប្រញ្ញាកាលពីព្រឹកមិញហើយក៏ដូចជាពេលមុននេះបន្តិចកាលពីព្រឹកមិញហ្នឹងលោកមានចំណុចមួយដែលខាងប្រញ្ញាសួរទៅកាន់លោកតេតតងជាមួយនឹងការដករុកលោកចេញពីការងារហើយពេលហ្នឹងលោកក៏បានឆ្លើយផងដែរថាពេលហ្នឹងលោកក៏មិនហ៊ានធ្វើការបដិសេធដែរទោះបីជាគេដកចេញហើយគេដាក់ ចាត់តាំងលោកឲ្យធ្វើការរេជីលេខ1ក៏ដោយក៏លោកមិនហ៊ានបដិសេធជាមួយគេដែរហើយព្រមទាំងមានការភ័យខ្លាចទៀតអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំសូមសួរលោកថាពេលហ្នឹងរាល់ការងាររបស់លោកទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងតើឲ្យថ្នាក់លើរបស់លោកហ្នឹងគាត់ជាអ្នករុករងឬក៏គាត់ដឹងឮទាំងអស់រាល់ការងាររបស់លោកដែលគាត់លោកកំពុងធ្វើរាល់ថ្ងៃតើអញ្ចឹងមែនទេលោក
បានកាលនោះព្រោះគេឲ្យមានអ្នកទទួលខុសត្រូវដើរមើលពីរឿងបញ្ហាអ្នករេជីធ្វើជីអីផ្សេងបានមិនមែនជាពីលើគេនេះទេព្រោះមានបន្តបន្ទាប់មកដែរខ្ញុំនៅតែរេចដល់បាទសូមអរគុណ
អញ្ចឹងអ្នកដែលរែកដូចលោកដែរអ្នកដែលមានទួនាទីដូចលោកដែរអញ្ចឹងតើពួកគេទាំងអស់សុទ្ធតែត្រូវបានមានការតាមដានមើលអំពីការងារប្រចាំថ្ងៃរបស់ពួកលោកទាំងអស់គ្នាអញ្ចឹងដែរឬក៏មិនដែរលោកបានតាមខ្ញុំមើលទៅគេមើលប្រចាំថ្ងៃឬក៏
5 ថ្ងៃឬក៏មិនបានបាទសូមអរគុណចុះអ្នកដែលគេតាមដានការងារប្រចាំថ្ងៃរបស់លោកហ្នឹងក៏ដូចជាក្រុមលោកអីផ្សេងហ្នឹងតើគេស្លៀកសម្លៀកបំពាក់អីគេដែរលោកហើយពួកគាត់មកពីខាងណាដែរ
mà xin lý bộ bịa ấy không màu bần ta nịa khắc với dương skill tôi nịa khắc với dương art skill mà đừng cái chặt tăng mô thì khăn nào tốt đó thằng kia nịa mô mơ rừng nịa rệ chi rệ ấy đúng đó hay phụ nhóm có mình đừng hiền xu về tham mạch tham kì mơ đó bà
cho lục đăng đài được tế nịa để cái tam đàn lục nâng miên ca chặt tăng vì khăn nào đấy lục
mẹ nhận là đờ mờ nó bà tam nhung kết cái ca chặt tăng mô pi nhận từ tu kho trầu chân lặn tầm bòn đôi chi nhận từ tu rùm mấy cái oi từ nết mờ dù dù mờ mờ nhưng mà đòn tao bà
sầm ạ con tẹt tong nâng nhẹ tam đan nâng cái tam đan ta crom phụ lốp rứ có cái tam đan rồi chỉ tu tư tầng bị chỉ chôn để thơ ca nước nông cả than nông đá rứ còn mạch đá luôn បាទការតាមដាន
ក្នុងនោះវាមាន
ជួយធ្វើគេពីមុនបាទសូមអរគុណខ្ញុំសូមសួរសំណួរឡើងវិញគ្រែងលើលោកស្ដាប់សំណួរខ្ញុំអត់តន់ច្បាស់ខ្ញុំសូមបញ្ជាក់សំណួរខ្ញុំឡើងវិញបន្តិចខ្ញុំចង់សូមសួរថានៅពេលដែលលោកធ្វើការជាជំនួយការបោះតាវ៉ាល់ក៏ដូចជាអាចតាវ៉ាល់ក៏អាចមានជំនួយការផ្សេងៗទៀតដែរអញ្ចឹងរាល់ការងារដែលលោកធ្វើប្រចាំថ្ងៃជូនទៅតាវ៉ាល់ក្តីឬក៏ការងារប្រចាំថ្ងៃរបស់ក្រុមរបស់លោកដែលជាជំនួយការហ្នឹង
ធ្វើការងារជូនតាវ៉ាល់ក្តីតើពួកគាត់ទាំងលោកអីហ្នឹងតែងតែមានការងារដូចថាមានការឃ្លាំមើលគេមើលការងារ ត្រូវលើកមួយថ្ងៃមកពីម៉ែត្រគីបចេះយើងនាំគ្នាប្រាប់គ្នាយើងទាំងអស់គ្នាទៅប្រុសផែនការគេឲ្យរេខពីម៉ែត្រគីបមួយថ្ងៃហេតុនេះធ្វើទៅតាមនោះបានអត់មានធ្វើអីតាមព្រោះចិត្តខ្លួនឯងទេបាទសុំអរគុណ
ខ្ញុំសូមសួរលោកបច្ចៈឡើងវិញមួយទៀតថាពេលដែលលោកនៅជាមួយតាវ៉ាល់តើតាវ៉ាល់គេឲ្យលោកធ្វើអីគេខ្លះដែរនៅក្នុងនាមដែលលោកជាជំនួយការគាត់ណាវាក្នុងជំនួយការនោះវាមានដល់ 6
ហេតុនេះມັນមានអីដែលថាធំដុំទេប៉ុន្តែអាគេនេះបន្តបន្តយើងនោះគេចេះតាមមូសួរយើងទៅមកដុំនេះហើយរែកបានសម្រេចដូចថាពីម៉ែត្រគីបឬក៏អត់អីណាហេតុនេះខ្ញុំក៏រៀបការប្រាប់គេទៅវាដូចថាមកកន្លែងត្នេះនេះគឺរែកបាន
2 ម៉ែត្រគីបទៅក៏ហីទៅសូមអរគុណអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំសូមសួរមួយសំណួរទៀតពាក់ព័ន្ធជាមួយនឹងតាវ៉ាល់វិញអញ្ចឹងការងារដែលដាក់ឲ្យលោកធ្វើក៏ដូចជាខាងក្រុមលោកធ្វើតទៅទៀតហ្នឹងតើតាវ៉ាល់គាត់ជាអ្នកដាក់ដោយផ្ទាល់ឬក៏មានការឆ្លងកាត់ការប្រជុំអីរួចបានដាក់ការងារឲ្យពួកលោកធ្វើឬក៏យ៉ាងម៉េចដែរលោក
ព្រោះការដែលមុននឹងមកដាក់ឲ្យពួកខ្ញុំខាងក្រុមនេះគេភ្ជុំវាមានគណៈកម្មការគេភ្ជុំរួចបានគេចាញ់ជាផែនការមកឲ្យយើងបាទអញ្ចឹងមានន័យថាតាវ៉ាល់គាត់មិនមែនជាអ្នកសម្រេចខ្លួនឯងទេគឺគាត់តែងតែធ្វើការប្រជុំជាមុនមានការប្រជុំជាផ្លូវការហើយទើបបានគេដាក់ផែនការហ្នឹងឲ្យថ្នាក់ក្រោមធ្វើបន្តបន្តទៀតតែអញ្ចឹងមែនទេលោក
សូមអរគុណខ្ញុំសូមសួរលោកតេមួយទៀតតេតងនឹងរឿងបញ្ហាបែងចែកអង្គវិញព្រោះការពីព្រឹកមិញលោកបានជម្រាបជូនលោកប្រិញ្ញាជាច្រើនហើយពាក់ព័ន្ធជាមួយនឹងការបែងចែកអង្គហើយលោកក៏បានលើកឡើងថាឲ្យក្នុងម្នាក់គេចែកអង្គឲ្យ
3
សូមអរគុណសូមអរគុណហើយខ្ញុំសូមបន្តទៀតថាតើការចែក3 កំប៉ុងក្នុងមួយថ្ងៃនេះគេចែកចាប់តាំងពីគេចាប់ដើមកសាងហើយទំនប់តពាំងថ្មនិងរហូតដល់ចប់តែម្ដងឬមួយក៏មានឬមួយក៏គាត់ចែកទៅក្នុងដំណាក់កាលដំបូងទេឬក៏យ៉ាងម៉េចដែរសូមលោកជួយបំភ្លឺតេតងចំណុចហ្នឹងបន្តិច
Bạn nó mi bà tam nhom cực ca chạy có nó vì mình tin tất đôi xã ấy nơi xa thả vì là cái trâu sầm rộng đôi thả dương trâu bằng khom ấy rụi sợi mũi cường có cái trâu bình chun mô thục sầm rậm bậc ổi mỏ tế cao phi sầm rộng nó miền đal mà cầm pong cầm lá là hốt đal cầm lá cầm pong là hốt tôi đạch mùi tháng ngày của miền bạn vì tháng ngày ấy bạn ăn tiền mà
sống ở con anh chẳng miền này tha lúc có thua miền đạch được bọc ở hạ đài ta anh chẳng miền tới lúc
bạn nhóm có thành lập đại là hôn nhóm gì cái tụ này chun cá cái tụ nó có bị ăn này
xong ạ con hai nhóm xong ai lục chui bằng phun tích đây xa ta lục bàn lập luôn ở trong cái lại cái là than nóng hay tụi bây chỉ nhóm kịch thả lúc nơi không còn trả lạp tê của bình tái tụi bây chỉ dặn là cái đó của nhóm kịch thả lúc và hai chị ai đăng lưu cờ lưu âm pi được các bạn khơi tập tập hiệp nơi đài nẹt thuật ca nơi không cả than nông chỉ tràn đài chẳng nhóm trong sống số lục thả ở nơi không ở cả than đại kịch thuật ca nắng than tập hiệp nơi càng nghĩa bà phụ quát dặn mạch đá lúc nó pê nóng
mà sinh than là phiệp ca nghe nâu phê nó ba pi tầm bốn kì miên thớ từng dọc tiền bạn đó là diện phê còi máu có nơi thà mình sau bàn thừa dọc pi can tầm bốn cứ thừa dọc bạn cứ thừa dọc phong chập pi mong phê tôn mong đọc dọc
សូម អរគុណ តើ លោក អាច បញ្ជាក់ បាន ទេ តើ មូល ហេតុ អី បាន ជា គេ ធ្វើ ការ ងារ វេន យប់ ដូច្នេះ
តែ បើ តាម ការ ពិត ដែល ខ្ញុំ គិត ឃើញ ខ្លួន ខ្ញុំ ផ្ទាល់ ខ្ញុំ ថា មាន តែ គេ ចង់ ដូច ថា ចង់ សម្រេច ថា ក្នុង បណ្ដោយ 1 គីឡូ tận nộp này cứ trâu thưa ở hơi dịa pel pram thay ấy rứa cả đom thay cái trâu
that we enjoy more about.
Some akun, nhom ban chap rom te lu chon noi moi de luk tha nu kang ye de ke cam not tha bo san chi ke cam not tha ba doi moi kilo ke thac bang com prang to te chap tam dong. Chon nhom som su luk pe pon chon moi nong pan ca wen te tong ca co sang tum nup nung ke cam not yang mai de luk ke cam not tha oi phu khong ye pe pam man ai hai ru co yang mai de ke min ba com ru co min cam not co ca nang dai ru te.
ព្រោះអនុមតាមខ្ញុំគិតតែខ្ញុំបើកអង្គឲ្យគេក៏វាមានតាពេលគេសម្រុកគេមកប្រាប់យើងបីកំប៉ុងតែបើគិតទៅអានេះគឺចង់គិតថាប្រដយមួយគីឡូនេះវាមានប្រមាណម៉ែត្រគីបដែលត្រូវពេញហើយគេត្រូវយកចល័តទៅដាក់ប្រមាណដើម្បី
5
Merci, Monsieur le Président. Très brièvement, simplement pour permettre que, durant la pause, Monsieur le Procureur puisse regarder le document et répondre à la question que je vais poser. Au sujet de Heng Rin, il a cité deux documents, E3-7403 en anglais, qui a trait à une confession de Heng Rin. Sur la version en Khmer que nous avons, également E3-7403, il y a une distinction, il ne s'agit pas a priori du même Heng Rin. Dans la version Khmer, E3-7403, on a Heng Rin qui n'est pas du secteur 5 et qui serait d'une compagnie de pompiers. Donc, si c'est possible de vérifier s'il n'y a pas effectivement une erreur, et peut-être que c'est un problème de cotation, mais en tout cas, c'est la distinction et l'erreur que nous avons constatée entre les deux versions. Donc, si c'est possible de vérifier ça pendant la pause, hein, pour nous éclairer. Merci.
នឹងអញ្ជើញគាត់រួមទាំងពិធីប្រឹក្សាត្រឡប់មកកាន់កន្លែងផ្ដល់សេចក្ដីកម្មក្នុងបន្ទប់សាវនាការវិវិញវិលៀម 3 សូមអញ្ជើញសម្រាប់